So I have here a Bitcoin coin. I also have an Ethereum coin. But of course, it would be a lot better if I had a SAFEMOON coin. So like this video if you want a SAFEMOON coin for yourself. Guys, today is the day. Finally, we're gonna see massive updates, massive news for SAFEMOON. I'm super excited for the things that are happening. Like, we have to see the SAFEMOON wallet, more updates. We're gonna see the SAFEMOON credit card. That's gonna be super epic. And most important about right now, what's going to happen at the AMA, is that we're gonna talk about Project Phoenix. There are so many speculations about what Project Phoenix really is, and there are so many theories what this project could really be. But finally today, we will hear everything about Project Phoenix and what will happen to the coin in the future. And if people do like what's happening, people do like Project Phoenix, then we're gonna see massive increase for this coin here. And this is why I'm super excited. Finally, there's a good chance that this coin can break some barriers and finally continue to go up, beating all the all-time highs and just continuing to go up and up and up. More people getting to know this coin and so many more people getting inside of this coin and investing into this coin. And the SAFEMOON army just growing and growing a lot more than is right now, because this is one of the biggest and best communities in all of crypto. So let's check out some updates. Let's prepare for what is coming for the future of these coins. Of course, guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like this video, because I make videos every single day talking about the latest and best altcoins in the crypto world. Also, you can check out my Patreon if you do want to support this channel. You got two tiers right down there, so the link is down in the description. So here we are on Coinbase. Let's check out what's been happening to this coin for the last couple of hours, the last couple of days. Basically, here at the 1 hour chart, we can see that we're plus 6% here, which is awesome to see. The last 24 hours, we're up by 17%. The 1 week here, we're up by plus 2%. And the 1 month, still up by over 1,000%. Market cap for SAFEMOON right now is $5.5 billion. The volume, the last 24 hours for this coin is $60 million, which is just amazing to see. If you go to CoinMarketCap, we can see that we are going up. The volume is going up. 52 million, 16% up still, and says the market for this coin is going up with 3% here. So still pretty good things are happening to this coin. If you do zoom in here, you can see that we are slowly going up again and hitting this area, this crucial area that's been rejecting us so many times here. Well, 1.4 million watch lists. Huge number, but still here, they didn't fix the rank. It says we're 202nd, so that's pretty bad. We should be around the 40th or 30th places, but yeah, so we have to see what's going to happen here. Hopefully, CoinMarketCap does fix this ranking here and really does do us justice here. Of course, if you do continue, if you go to the market, we can see all of the exchanges that are listing this coin here. So, got Whitebit, Decoin, so Decoin's new, BitBNS, there you go. More exchanges are adding this coin to their exchange. That's awesome to see. So many good things are happening to this coin. So, let's continue. Let's go here first to the Twitter. Let's see some new things that are talking about here. 700k followers on Twitter. Let's go. Breaking records. There you go. 715,000. So, How long was this supposed to go? If you just look at here, we're gonna read about this, but first things first. 7 hours ago, they already have 15K more, almost 16K more. So people are just super hyped up of what's going to happen. We're gonna see the AMA. Hopefully, I'm hoping that this AMA is going to be the best AMA they had so far. And if it does go okay and everything goes okay, we're going to see massive increase. But like I said, if it doesn't go okay, if people don't like it, we are going to see that decrease. So be careful, guys. There's so many things can happen in the future right now. It says, thank you, crypto.com, for showing an accurate rank for hashtag SAFEMOON on your site. So there you go. It says, on crypto.com, it says SAFEMOON is the 35th coin right now. That's just amazing. They did fix the ranking, and that's super cool to see. So we have something interesting here. It says, yes, we want to list on as many exchanges possible that meet the requirements, but nothing changes that our mission is one mission and one mission only, to make it to the SAFEMOON. We thank you for your patience, but mainly the support and the love you have shown us as a team and the project itself. We are hashtag SAFEMOON. We are family. And this here is the video. Let's go. Hashtag SAFEMOON army. Huge amount of increase. Let's go. 40,000. Yeah. Coinbase, Kraken, all of them just dodging and going straight to the SAFEMOON for now. Let's go directly to the SAFEMOON. So 40k views already, half an hour ago, 6.5k likes. Huge engagement, guys. Just huge engagement for this coin. There's so many people who are talking about this coin. So many people want this coin to be super huge. But the biggest problem is still we don't really have those exchanges. And plus, we're waiting for the wallet. We're waiting for that wallet. I can't wait for the wallet to release, because when it does release, a lot of people just have access to SAFEMOON here. A lot of people have access to SAFEMOON. A lot of people will be able to buy SAFEMOON. That's the biggest problem, guys. People just don't know how to buy it. We don't really have any major exchanges right now. And because of that, the value of this coin is just not pumping. If you had like Binance or something like that, then the value of this coin would astronomically jump. But because we don't, we have to fight in another way. And that way is a SAFEMOON way, with the SAFEMOON wallet and credit card. That's gonna be pretty cool here. So I'm super excited for so many updates. Like I said, tokenomics here, pretty cool. We had something happen here in the past, but I'm gonna talk about it. I'm gonna talk about the tokenomics later. Look at this, 2 million holders in the last 2 months. Insane, absolutely insane. So many good things are happening to this coin. I'm super excited. Let's go, guys. Let's continue. Look at this now. Boom. What did you just see? Let's go. SAFEMOON credit card. SAFEMOON card. Can your meme coin do this? Can it? No. Because SAFEMOON is just expanding. SAFEMOON is going to be something huge in the future. I really do believe in this project. They've been audited. They're not going to be scammers anyway. So many good things are happening. They're really working on the project here. There's so many things they're doing. It's a super new coin, guys. Almost 3 months here. Probably even a little bit more than 3 months. But still, super new. Super early coin. There you go. Let's continue here. Look at the pump. Look at the huge pump that's been going on. Boom, let's go. If we measure from here to here, you can see 17% increase in just 2 hours. So we are seeing just a huge pump for this coin. Let's continue, guys. We're going to probably hit this level. We're going to see. We're probably going to get even rejected here. So, okay, hopefully we don't. Hopefully, because this is going to be pretty fast. Probably we're going to get rejected here, or at least hit this level. If we don't get rejected, if we do reach this level, it's going to be amazing, actually. If we do hit this level here at 0.00012, I think, it would be pretty cool. Why? It's because if we do have the update, if we do have the AMA about the same time here, so many good things can happen. This coin, basically, huge amount of increase, boom, hitting this level, releasing the AMA, people like the AMA skyrocketing even more, hitting all of the levels here, hitting this all-time high here. So here on this chart, we have another all-time high that's a lot bigger than this one here. So if you do look at different charts, it's not the same thing, but here at least we're going to look at Bitmart. Bitmart says we still have 25% increase if we want to hit the all-time high here. So we're going to see what's going to happen, but still, hopefully the AMA goes okay. Hopefully we continue to blow up and continue to dominate here. We're going to see what's going to happen. Oh yeah, this is the... So John, this is the CEO of SAFEMOON. So we have some posts here that he did post here, so we can check it out. It says, nobody's perfect, but it's important that we all do what we can to make a difference. So there you go. Tokenomics, pretty cool here. Just if you don't already know, I'm big into renewable energy. Hashtag SAFEMOON. Pending that no logistic issues arise, the next piece of Operation Phoenix will be revealed during the Sunday's AMA. I hope you are as hyped as I am for the next evolution of crypto. Next evolution of crypto. Hyping up the project Phoenix. Let's go. Hashtag SAFEMOON. Hashtag SAFEMOON Army. It's been an incredible 2 months. The team and I are looking forward to many more days, months, and years getting SAFEMOON to the moon and beyond. SAFEMOON is the next evolution. Let's continue. Look at this. Super proud of this community. Looking forward to Sunday. So CoinGecko released the top 30 trending coins, and the number one coin is, let's go, SAFEMOON. SAFEMOON, super hyped up coin right now. Top 30 trending points. What's up on CoinGecko? Really good things. Diplo, a huge star here, has promoted the coin on stage. So he had a huge moon here. He had a huge SAFEMOON here on stage. So there you go. Huge promotion for the coin. Just amazing. Like Diplo or SAFEMOON. There you go. 2 million holders, not including the centralized exchanges. Hashtag SAFEMOON Army, keep growing. Looking forward to welcoming more people into this evolution this Sunday on the AMA. There you go. Just hyping up the AMA. Hyping up the AMA. It says Operation Phoenix is bigger than any exchange listing. The next piece will be revealed during the Sunday AMA. There you go. So, but John here, John just hyped up Project Phoenix to the max here. Just so many people are super interested in what's going to happen in Project Phoenix, like Operation Phoenix here. It's just insane to see. It says here that he said bigger than any exchange listing. So this should mean that it's bigger than like Binance adding the coin here, or OKX, or crypto.com, or all of those huge exchanges adding the coin here. Operation Phoenix is bigger than any exchange listing. He just hyped up Project Phoenix so much right now. I'm super excited. So many good things can happen to this coin pretty soon here. We are already pumping. As I'm talking, we are already pumping. We are still going up. We're gonna see some rejection we're seeing now, but still huge amounts of increase. We are in a bullish cross, so we are continuing slowly here to go up. Still so many good things are happening to this coin. So this person said, I'm a mailman in Ohio. I delivered to about 600 houses, trying to get the word out there. I'm planning on wearing this on Saturdays until I get heat stroke. It's not much, but it's honest work. There you go. He's wearing the t-shirt. Yeah, he's wearing the shirt. That's awesome to see here. Promotion, I salute you. There you go. You are a strong man. Awesome to see. Look at this, spreading the word wherever I go. SAFEMOON. He just took all the letters and just put in SAFEMOON here. Like I said, this is why I love this community. Like, they're really trying to spread the word. So many people are talking about everything that's going to happen to this coin. I'm just super hyped up. So many people are really interested. Don't miss out. Look at this, news information. Operation Phoenix, Sunday NA. Let's go. 16th May 2021 on their Twitch. There you go. They're putting way too much hype on this. If it's not huge, we're gonna be buying dips long. It's a music festival. Yeah, they're just hyping up this too much, guys. That's the biggest problem. We're gonna see. Hopefully, this is a really good project. If it's not, it's gonna be pretty bad. We're gonna have a massive crash. That's the biggest problem. If it doesn't go okay, we're gonna see a massive crash. But if it does go okay, if everything's okay, if people do like it, we're gonna see massive increase. Let's go. Me too. As I got in early, an accent, truth be told my boys, they listened. We all holding. There you go, Ben Phillips. Pretty cool here. Pretty cool here. More and more popular people are talking about the coin and just promoting the coin here, which is just amazing to see. Snapchat, Instagram, filter, SAFEMOON, laser eyes. Let's go. Laser eyes. Oh, whoa. Hello, astronauts. What's up? There you go. SAFEMOON astronauts. Everybody needs to like and record a video about themselves like wearing that thing. That's awesome. Awesome. Super excited, guys. I just can't wait for all this to happen. And pretty soon here, either we're gonna see, look at this. Oh no, we're dumping. Pretty soon here, we're either gonna see a massive pump for the coin, or we're gonna see a massive dump. So the future of SAFEMOON will depend the next few hours here. Hopefully, the expectations are going to be fulfilled. People will like what's happening, and the coin will continue to go up. Guys, I'm not a financial advisor. If you do want to invest into these coins, please do your own research first. And if you did enjoy this video, it means so much to me if you can like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and see you guys in the next video.